Whoever she was, I must have scared the living daylights out of her.